coverage of the World Cup group stage. Today it's Portugal against Australia. Glorious sunny conditions. So without further ado, we're off to La Bombonera. Here's your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan.
Hi there everybody, I'm Martin Tyler.
Aí, portanto, a execução do hino nacional de Portugal, a nossa pátria mãe.
Should do it. I know one newspaper back in England said it was one of the sporting things you must do before you die, come to a match in La Bombonera, and we're lucky enough to be doing that.
It just seems to hold the noise in, and what a noise it is in here.
Blows, and the third match for these teams in the group stage of this competition is underway.
Yeah, looking forward to this match. I think we've got two sets of players that can entertain us.
Gian Moutinho. Matt McKay. Cahill. Get the shot out, it's still in play. And the shot's on, and they turn it in. McKay! First goal is always a crucial goal, and they've just got it. What a strike that is!
Well, the ball's fallen to him there. It's just like a video game, isn't it? The way it's landed at his feet.
And the score is 1-0. Raul Meireles. Fabio Coentrao. Here's Veloso. Well, he might go for goal here. Excellent positioning, and the interception is made. And hits it. He's reached it, but I don't know how. Corner for Portugal in pursuit of this equaliser. Has done a great job here, real contribution from him.
Yeah, when they needed somebody to pop up, it was the man with the armband that did the business. You have to say that's good accuracy of the strike, because the way he's hit that just under the bar, the keeper had no chance.
Well, that was the equaliser, and it's 1-1. The interception there is key, really, to the side that's happy to defend at the moment. Berinha, excellent on the ball. Here's Veloso. He read it, cut it out. If he looks to the left, he's got some help here. Berinha. And in goes the cross. The cross, great hands. Raul Meireles. Sort of defending that can win you a match. It was a brilliant challenge in difficult circumstances. Great opportunity. Goes for goal! And it's put in by Cristiano Ronaldo. That is his second goal of the game. They just can't contain him. Is 2-1. That's okay. Mayhill. Nani. He's in here. Oh! And he scores spectacularly. Another brilliant shot and another brilliant goal.
Well, they don't come around too often, but as a striker I know it's a wonderful feeling when you're so confident in front of goal.
And it's 2-1, the goals keep on coming. And the car. Possession in the midfield area. It comes across from Nani. Good interception by the defender. Quickly back to his feet. Gian Moutinho. Berinha. Here's the shot. Oh, he's kept it out. Cahill. They've got to keep the ball better than this, because it's just a giveaway to the opposition. And the defender gets there first. This is the chance, and the shot's off. And the referee blows for half-time. The teams go in at 3-1. Well, we wondered whether there might be an upset here, but the side that are really the favoured side are very much on the front. We are on match day 3, remember, in this competition of the group stages, and we're into the second half of this fascinating fixture.
It is fascinating, it's tight, there's room for a match winner here, a hero.
Fabio Coentrao. Good defensive play here. Raul Meireles. Cristiano. Raul Meireles. And that'll be a corner. Really well done. Good defending. Pepe. Raul Meireles. Great chance. Well, he has a go. I like this side. They don't trust their defending, I think. They just want to keep going forward with the ball. Standards. That was a great chance in the air.
It was a great chance, and you're almost turning away expecting him to have scored, but not this time.
It's one back. Okay. It's offside, and the referee's given it.
Yeah, I think defensively, there was good communication across that back line. They all pushed up as a team.
A back heel that's caught the opposition out. Turnover of possession here. Cristiano. Raul Meireles. Nani. Corner given. Can't blame him for that. Raul Meireles. He's got to score! Oh, he really connected. Well done, the keeper. It'll be a corner. Shot at goal following the corner, and it's just away from the target.
Oh, if they keep on doing that, you'd have to fancy them to knock sooner or later.
What a good ball into the middle.
Well, it's come straight to him. It's a simple enough header, but he's just mistimed it so badly.
Cristiano. Nani. Possession in the midfield area. Well read by the defender. Cristiano. Cahill. Nani. It comes across from Nani. The defender has dealt with a cross. And here's the shot. Keeper got a touch, I think. Corner.
terrific goal. Well, you've got to want to head the ball, Martin, and this player did, and certainly attacked that corner with a lot of desire.
Well, no shortage of goals today. 4-1. Cahill. And in comes Pepe with the challenge. Fabio Coentrao. The player likes to keep possession. He hasn't done that with attempted dink pass then. A couple of good runs through the middle to support him here. They've got the ball back through a very good interception. Not through for him to chase. He won't get it though. With a chance, he's got the goal. Great save. And they line up for the corner. Here's Tim Cahill. And that's it, the final whistle.
Jeff Kelly.
Esa durmió al calor de las masas y yo desperté.